Knicks fans, you've got to be feeling good about this one. The Detroit Pistons are trading Bojan Bogdanovic and Alec Burks to the New York Knicks in exchange for Quentin Grimes, Evan Fournier, and Malachi Flynn, along with two future second-round picks. Knicks fans, grade this trade in the comments.